Good morning, guys. Today is the day of Bristol Pride. It is absolutely lovely out there today. Just look at the sunshine. Isn't that nice? Lovely. Windows could do with a clean. Saturday, lovely day outside, and it is Gay Pride in Bristol. So me and the other half are going down to the Bristol Harbour side where the parade is taking place. Well, it's taking place in the centre of town, and then it will work its way up through the city and eventually end at the harbour side where there'll be the main event, if you like. There'll be stalls and acts and goodness knows what else, copious amounts of beer and food, no doubt. So that's how we're going to spend our day today. I'm going to try and keep you updated throughout the day, post some pictures on social media, obviously keep the vlog updated as well with kind of videos of the day. So it should be really, really good. I've been looking forward to this for a long time. I always do. I love Pride month. It kind of lasts the whole of June. Is the actual Pride month, and then obviously mid-July is Bristol Pride itself. Last week was London Pride, and as you know, I was working last week, so I couldn't get to that one, which was kind of disappointing because it looked really, really good, but one day I will get there. But for now, Bristol, here we come.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Absolutely. Guys, as you can see, this is Bristol Gay Pride. How cool is that? And it goes right back to the other end of the city. It is absolutely huge and it is really great. Really good atmosphere. It's absolutely fantastic. And this is going to go all day and possibly all night. Chat to you soon. Welcome back, guys. Well, Pride March is over and I'm now actually in the, I don't know what you call it, really, the main arena, where a lot of the events are happening. So there's actually a drag queen on stage at the minute singing. That's the racket you can hear. But no, it is a really, really brilliant atmosphere. Everybody and everybody who's here, you got gays, bisexuals, transgenders, you know, non-binary, everything from every kind of walk of life you can think of, not just the LGBT community, pretty much everyone is here. The sun's out, the beer's flowing, you know, there's food on the go, there's music in the air. It is absolutely brilliant and it is lovely. It's just really nice to be here. It's a fantastic event and it's great. Let's see if I can just... just a small section of it. This goes like, it stretches for, you know, about a mile or so, I don't know, but it's great. And people they're still coming. They're coming in. There must be probably about 1,000 or so people here already, just all having a good time, embracing their individuality, their sexuality, and just loving life in general. So I'm gonna go and do that myself. So speak to you soon. Okay, guys. So that is Bristol Pride, sort of done and dusted for this year. Anyway, it's been really, really great. You know, there's people still piling in. You know, to the park. There was actually a queue to get out of the park as well as a queue to get in, and there's just literally hundreds of people waiting to go, you know, into the event. So it's obviously proven to be quite a popular event, which is what it is and what it should be, and it's just really great. And you know, there was families there with the children, you know, and it's just really, really good to see exactly how far we've come and how things, how much things have changed over the last few years, thankfully for the better. Because had it not changed, then well, God knows where we would be. So all I can say is, be yourself, be you, be proud of who you are, whatever form, shape or form you may take, whether you're gay, straight, bi, transgender, whatever, or anything in between. Just be proud of who you are, know that you're loved, and that you're fantastic. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.